I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. With SFL home prices dramatically down, now's the time to buy if you can get a loan. That said, the region's rental market is going strong. In fact, from 2006 through 2009, households renting soared by 40,000. Observers say it's due to the onslaught of foreclosures brought on by the housing bust. So what you can expect is that your rents can go up a bit. For more on this story, all you have to do is head to sunsentinel.com/SFL.